My name is Nathaniel Whittingham. I'm a second year master's student in the Food, Agriculture, and Resource Economics Department. Food is a really interesting topic right now. People's opinions are forming are constantly changing. My research is looking into the polarization of controversial scientific topics, notably genetically modified foods. We're trying to come up with an idea of how social media is playing into changes of perspective on genetically modified foods. I'm looking to get into something generally pretty creative. Ideally, I like to work in a global think tank or some type of strategic consulting firm. Working internationally would certainly be a plus. One of the things I really like about studying economics is it allows you to be very mobile. Basically, all you need is your laptop and you can write, you can run analysis, and you can do all your work from almost anywhere. This summer, I was able to go to Victoria, BC for the Canadian Agriculture Economics Society conference. I was allowed to present a little bit of my research and some of my preliminary results. It was a great opportunity to get up in front of people in the industry and researchers to get some feedback. I have had almost zero exposure to farming. I grew up in Toronto. I was a city kid. When I came to Guelph in undergrad, I was put in the agriculture cluster in residence, which is how I got introduced to the program. I took a couple economic courses as electives, just out of interest, and they turned out to be my favorite courses that I took. I really enjoy policy, and I really enjoy breaking it down into its finer details. I really like the openness and the welcoming of the department. Everyone in the department knows each other, we're all on a very good first name basis. It feels like a good home away from home.